Continuing our team coverage on the extreme heat. In fact, this past June, we now know the hottest on record in the U.S.
And with summer just getting started, meteorologist Alex O'Brien joins us live from Pueblo this afternoon to tell us how you can stay safe under that sun. Hi, Alex.
Hey, Allison. Hey, Rob. So at fans in the backyard, it's hot and sweaty this afternoon. Again, Pueblo seeing that 103 today, breaking the record. And it's a reminder that we have not been alone in this heat across the country.
According to NOAA, the U.S. experienced the hottest June on record this year. The average temperature in the U.S. was 72.6 degrees in June, which was 4.2 degrees above average. Eight states saw their hottest June on record, and six states felt their second hottest. Three cities experienced their hottest day ever last month, including Palm Springs with a tie at 123 degrees, Dallas-Port Washington reaching 118, and Quileute, Washington reaching 110. Colorado's all-time record was 115 degrees set in Lamar in 2019. This year was the 10th warmest June in Colorado Springs with an average temperature of 69.6 degrees. It was the 14th warmest for Pueblo at 73.2 degrees. Now we are well into July, which is typically the hottest month of the year. Colorado Springs has seen 11 days at 90 or above so far this year, and we typically see 23 throughout the whole year. And Pueblo now has 6 days at 100 degrees or above. On average, we see 12 days of 100 plus. And in the midst of the heat, it is important to listen to your body. If you're playing or working outside, stay hydrated, dress in lightweight clothing, and take breaks in the shade and reduce your sun exposure.
And if you are going to be in Pueblo this afternoon for the concert, make sure you're bringing water, sunscreen, light clothing, and find some shade if you can, like we're finding some shade here, our News 5 crew. But it's going to be definitely warm throughout the rest of the afternoon. Always watching out for you, Pueblo meteorologist Alex O'Brien, News 5.